We are very clear about our purpose. We are clear with our intent that we are not stopping this process. We have been very accommodating to the Member of Parliament. We've been very accommodating to the government. We've been very accommodating to everybody when we did not have to be. At this late stage, at the 11th hour, to receive a letter from the Minister of Local Government, it was provocative and disrespectful at the least.
And Jana Kumalo. And once that is done, then they send the papers to the ministry. The ministry makes sure that it is in line with the constitutions. That's why we send it for analysis and to the Attorney General in order to process the papers to the president. So the president does not appoint, I don't appoint, but nobody can appoint a king because the constitution does not allow it. So that's what the chiefs have been advised. I did not go into the meeting because there's a court case which is taking place, whose outcome we will know, which is challenging, not by government. It is being challenged among the Kumalos to say, there are others who say you cannot have a king installed tomorrow. So the courts assist with the matter, and as you know, once the courts are dealing with the matter, I cannot do it until the court is through. So that's why I said, hey, in the first place is the national president of the Chiefs Council and his deputy who can explain these things. I can explain because I administer the Traditional Leaders Act, but the powers are now with the chiefs. Yeah.
Okay.